Thank you. performance dates on the 31st of January. We also, the week before that, we had had a Tuesday that looked like it was going to be really bad weather, and so we had canceled a rehearsal for Bernie Scher's piece that's being world premiered here at the last piece on this concert. So we wanted to add this with the Wind Ensemble concert. It was a good time to get all of our faculty here. So this year, we were able to do some faculty concert series. This is kind of titled McMurry Masterworks, but we're basically able to get some funding to put on some additional programming to feature all of our great faculty that I get to work with. So this one alone is the second half.
Yeah.
Everybody but him. So, all right. So this second half of our concert is going to feature all of the instrumental faculty here at McMurry, and also our theory composition professor who wrote our very last piece. So we're looking forward to sharing some music with you. I want to commend our students for that excellent Wind Ensemble performance. As I mentioned, they missed a whole week of rehearsal, so incredibly proud of them getting that whole program ready and not having to postpone their original date for this concert. So this first piece is a collaboration written by David Borden. They're called dialogues, but they're essentially little duos for trumpet and trombone. trumpet and percussion. Not a lot of music written for trumpet and percussion, but there are some good things that Dr. Mendoza, Johnny, and I like to put together and perform when we get the chance. One thing I hope you noticed that we did on purpose for the spring faculty portion of this year's series is that we didn't do any solos. We wanted to get the chance to play together as ensembles instead of just working with a single accompanist. So that was something that was really important to us, and we wanted to be able to just gather as units and make music together. So that's why it's all faculty collaborations instead of individual solos with accompaniment. So we hope you like this. This is James Stevenson's vignettes. We're going to play movements 1, 3, and then 2, because 2 doesn't three doesn't really end like a closer.
Thank you.
play. As soon as he sent it, asked him to do it, and I said, can you just get it to me by the time second semester started, which was January 17th. And then all of a sudden, in mid-December, he said, I got in a fury of creativity, and he wrote it and sent it to me, and I forwarded it to everybody, and we were just thrilled how nice of a piece of music it was. We were originally going to play this on that concert on January 31st, and in some ways it's kind of a blessing that we had the ice storm and did have to move it, because unfortunately Bernie's father passed away over around the Christmas holidays, and he would have missed that concert because he was at the funeral and rosary service in California. And so we have Bernie in the back with his fancy equipment recording, so he can eventually put this on his website. So we are going to play this piece of music, and we also, especially due to circumstances and with Bernie able to hear it, we would like to dedicate it to his father.
Thank you.